Hello guys, so I am sicker than I was before, and the plan today was to go down there. You see all the stairs here? Yeah, my plan was to go down the stairs and then go to the water there, because I did a ceremony today that made me feel like I really want to be physically near the water. And I only got to here because, well, I don't have the energy to go down all the stairs and then go back up again. So I'm sitting here. I don't think that I even will be able to meditate because it's pretty cold, but I will try. What I want to share with you is that today I did a Aphrodite ceremony to invoke sensuality and self-love and sexuality into my body, and I really felt that ceremony. I did it through Megan Lockhart. You can buy her womb bundle meditations and ceremonies on her website. They are really wonderful, and you can tell that she really put all of her soul into them, and she's really good at what she does. I really, really love working with her. That's why I'm like all over her all the time in these videos. But I'm sitting here to share with you that I wanted to do a meditation by the water to like transmute and like imagine myself dripping all that I invoked in myself into the water so that it can spread all over the world, because I invoked so much sensuality and self-love filled with so much love, and I wanted to share that with everyone. But I will still do it from here with this meditation. I will just imagine myself setting roots or dripping water into the like groundwater in the world and let it spread all over the world through that. So I will still do something with it, just not in the way I thought that I will. And I also wanted to share something that really makes me so happy and joyous, because I feel that I often don't feel as I am allowed or should share what makes me happy or what makes me proud of myself, and that's something I really want to start to do. So I have noticed that when I'm doing guided meditations, I often automatically or intuitively know what will come. So if you say like I have a rose, you like in the meditation you have a rose and you take that rose, I almost intuitively know what to do with that rose. So if it's like you go walk on a beach and you see a beautiful rose in front of you, I always intuitively know that the rose will go where to the place that I am healing, or to the place that I feel that I need to heal. So that's something I'm really, really happy about, because it gives me like a confirmation that my intuition is really clear in those moments, and also that I almost naturally know how to heal, that I just naturally understand the healing process. That's why I can do my own meditations and own healing. Yeah, my own guides to healing. I have never done one in video, but I have written down quite a few in my book and on my blog, and just guiding you through a healing process of something. I will start to do videos on my healing meditation someday when I feel called to and ready. Right now, I am just happy to have the courage to share myself in this way and talk with you guys. So that's what I have to say. Maybe you can see that my nose is so red, or maybe you can't, but yeah, I am really sick right now, and I'm quite happy about it because I feel like so much inside of me is cleansing, like all the toxins are going away and all so much emotional stuff are going away, and with that sickness there are like symbolically going out of my body. So I don't have anything against being sick. I think it's quite good for you, really. So yeah, guys, that's what I had to say today. Right now, I think it's not that cold as for now. So I will just sit down here on my little bench and imagine myself dripping down to the ground and into that water, and like seeing that water go away into the world, because that is a lake that is connected to the ocean. It's called Mälaren. It's a big lake here in Sweden, beautiful lake actually, and I'm really, really grateful to be living so near the lake. I can go down to the water as often as I need to and be there. So this beautiful lake will spread all of the joyous, sensual, self-love energy that I am going to share with you. I hope that you all have a wonderful, wonderful evening. I don't know where you are, but I am in Sweden and this is our evening. And I hope and send all of you so, so much love and so, so much light, because I love you all and I believe in all of humanity. I really trust that we all can share a kind gesture with each other and just be there for one another. So much, much love from me.